Hi, this is Sheldonna. How often, a lot of people are asking how often should they comb and moisturize their hair after leaving the salon. It also, it depends on your hair. If your natural hair is very drying. And if it's dry, you have to moisturize, 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 because the cuticle of the hair is closed when it's natural. So I always say, you know, every day for some people, every 2 days for some people. Some people can go every 3 days. But moisturize, moisturize, moisturize. Relax hair, you can probably go a little longer, like 3 days in between. But you have to moisturize your hair.